Radio 1. Dance.
I turn it up.
Radio 1's drum and bass show with Charlie T.
Saturday night raving.
The bass, the lights, the music comes alive. Time to stumble in the club, this is the night.
Hey, hey, hey.
The bass, the lights, the music comes alive. It's the rumble from the bass that lies inside.
Bigger, bigger.
You're ignited by the sound, you're getting lit, light up a matchstick. They try to copy your energy, they can match this.
Yeah.
I'm even planning on how we're gonna attack this. Meet at the location, then headed into the madness.
Radio 1's drum and bass show with Charlie T.
Thank you, Kenny All-Star, bringing the heat on one of the hottest days of the year. And speaking of heat, it's the Radio 1 drum and bass show. It's Charlie T, kicking things off a little differently this week as we have an icon joining us tonight, Becky Hill. Now, I've seen her perform this so many times this summer, and I love it when she asks this question in a set. So we're going to start the show off with it tonight. Are you ready for the afterglow?
Even though the dancing's done, don't worry, cause the night is young. Who cares where we go? We're ready for the afterglow.
Of the original, this one, K-Motions on the remix of Sunny Federa and MK's Asking. Love what he's done with this. And it's the Radio 1 Drum Bass Show. It's Charlie T. And I think I speak on behalf of the whole of the UK when I say this tonight. It's hot, innit? Very sweaty day today. I DJed in Bristol and my hair was so sweaty when I came off set. I tried to brush it with a hairbrush and I broke my hairbrush. That is new levels. Anyway, enough about me. How's your Saturday been? More importantly, 03700 100 100. We want details. If also, like me, your hair was so sweaty this afternoon, you broke your hairbrush, let us know that. If you're out tonight, where are you headed? What are the plans? What are we saying? Are we chilling in tonight? Maybe you've had a really hectic summer. You're like, you know, we're just chilling with a couple of bevs on the sofa. The feet are up, the tunes are on, the radio's up loud. 03700 100 100 is how you can get in touch with me tonight. Switching in with a little bit of a jungly number now from M's, a track called Free and the Charlie T dub. Love what he's done with this.
To empty my mind, now I'm left for the belly, gave too much of my time, now I'm left for the belly, couldn't keep you close, I had to let you go. Aye, yo, where you need to go when you wanna hear some D&B, we right here on BBC with Charlie T. Spent my days on these streets, moving, hear some black ass key, destined for the T.O.P. EMZ, EMZ. She asked me why you so cold, it's better you don't know, but there's peace in my soul. All I need, everyone don't need to know, not every story gets told. If you're out here breaking code, stay the way straight from me. Streets taught me couple things, you will get it how you live. Money can bring happiness, it's all about perspective. It's not all about the drip, grow with your collective. Don't get being feared, confused with being respected. Try to talk to the gang, I got told to be a man. I've been working on myself ever since I was a youth. I felt like I didn't fit, where you're at ain't for you. You'll find somewhere that is. Had to empty my mind, now I'm left for the belly. Gave too much of my time, now I'm left for the belly. Couldn't keep you close, I had to let you go. To empty my mind, now I'm left for the belly. Gave too much of my time, now I'm left for the belly. Couldn't keep you close, I had to let you go. Life's short, but it's the longest thing that you'll ever do. Sometimes the hardest thing to do is what you need to. Don't let no one invalidate what you're going through. Don't be a fool, work on making your life comfortable. Every day we make when you water with water wash. No matter how I spend my change, inside I won't ever change. If you're real, you feel the vibes, we don't need to explain. If it ain't, then it ain't, we don't force, we don't claim. How you think you're gonna grow if you always shift the blame? You think it's real clout, but you're tarnishing your name. You ain't gotta say it just because you fought it in your brain. Think they rapping cause they rhyming, me and them, we ain't the same. They say good things come in threes, things are better when they're free. People out here, I can't please, I feel better doing with me. Spent my days on these streets, moving on so like I ski. Destined for the T.O.P.
You can feel it in the streets. On a day like this, the heat, it feel like summer.
BBC Radio 1's Drum and Bass Show with Charlie T.
I feel like summer. Summer. You can feel it in the streets. On a day like this, the heat, I feel like summer. She feel like summer. This feel like summer. I feel like summer.
is going to get me one of these weeks. That drop just always comes a little bit later. Friction, you cheeky man. Right, feels like summer. It's the Radio and Drum and Bass Show. It's Charlie T. And we have got a monumental show on the way for you tonight, if I do say so myself. So as we always do, in 5 minutes' time, we're going to be hand-delivering you your drop of the week, the track in the world of drum and bass that you need to know about. And tonight, it's a gnarly one. Comes from Simula. And if you like it dirty, you're going to love this one. The 60-second send it is back tonight, and when I say it's a big one, it is a big one. The Queen herself, Becky Hill, is going to be gracing us in the studio with a monumental 60-second freestyle. Cannot wait for it. And for the whole month of September, as we are celebrating our one-year birthday next week, thought, do you know what? Instead of getting new drum and bass mixes for you, let's repeat all of our favourite ones over the past year, and we've hand-selected them. Tonight, you've got Euphoria in the drum and bass mix from Midnight, and Half Past Midnight, Alex Perez in Radio 1's Chill drum and bass mix. A moment record now from K9.
Did you ever mean it? How can they say that this is love when it goes like
such a stunning record, this. Kenya Grace and Strangers, a track that debuted at number 20 in the official charts with Jack Saunders on Friday. Yesterday, that was yesterday, wasn't it? An incredible accolade for a first top 40 spot straight in at number 20. And within 24 hours of its release, this did a million streams already, which is ridiculous and so exciting to see. Speaking of ridiculous, I think we should introduce you to this next.
Radio 1's Drum and Bass Drop of the Week with Charlie T.
Okay, if you're a fan of the 2Ds tonight, the big 2Ds, Dubs and Dart, then you're going to love the Drop of the Week this week. Because it is one of the most sought-after dubs from so many of your favourite DJ sets this summer, and it finally got released into the wild yesterday. And you know what? It's so different to what we usually choose on the show for Drop of the Week. It's so much darker, but the levels of sound design in this are just off the chart. So we had to make it your Drop of the Week this week. Simula and Bonesaw on Radio 1. Get ready for this. Ridiculous, isn't it? Your D&B Drop of the Week, Simula and Bonesaw. And in the words of producer Lani in the studio tonight, she says, this is both disgusting and revolutionary. I can concur wholeheartedly. Do you know, every single time I listen to this record, I get a new sound or another new nuance that I hadn't noticed about before. Very clever. Big fan of that. Big hello to James tonight. It says, such a wicked time at Motion Bristol today. Oh yes, he was there in the crowd of sound things. Charlie T, you blew the roof off. Thank you. Thank you, James, for sticking with me and sticking through the heat. It was a sticky night, but yeah, we made it through together. Right, Becky Hill is joining us on the show in about 10 minutes time. I can't believe I'm saying that. Very exciting stuff. Campbell and Alchemist for you now though, with Would You.
I've noticed you around. I find you very attractive. Would you? Would you go to bed with me? Would you go to bed with me?
Alone to get on with it. You don't want to be bothered by any of the boys ruining the fun. It's Radio 1, it's Charlie T. Big shout out to Bradley. Your dad, Rocky, is messaging to say you've got an important football game coming up and wants to wish you best of luck.
Wait up for me. I don't get lonely. Don't wait up for me. I don't get lonely.
And what better way to celebrate than with a bit of drum and bass? Enter Renda and Jacka. And lonely.
Get lonely.
When you see me in the club, yeah. you turn it up, rock your body, don't stop.
Teasing this, playing it for the first time. I think it was the summer, maybe Bournemouth's Festival. And I was like, what's this? We need this for the show. It is the Ben Nicky remix of Dimensions. DJ Turn It Up, a massive track this summer. Big hello to Floyd from Cornwall, who was going to see some Focus tonight. That is a banging Saturday, that. Hello to Gina, to Freddie, to Jordan on the Isle of Wight.
Send it with Charlie T.
Okay, before we get into the 60-second send it, I feel like we might just need a little moment to compose ourselves as we are truly in the presence of greatness tonight on the show. She's deservedly the proud owner of not one, but two Brit Awards, six UK top tens and a number one. And in my opinion, she is the voice and heart of our generation, flying the flag for dance music, and it's rooting in all of the right ways. And more importantly, she's one of the soundest humans you'll ever meet. Please make some noise for Becky Hill. Hello, mate.
That is such a lovely intro. Thank you, Charlie.
Mate, it's so good to have you here. Like, honestly, it's... it's no secret, right, that you're a D&B raver to your core, through and through. Mm. And not just because you love drum and bass records, but because you grew up listening to drum and bass.
Yeah.
What's your favourite drum and bass rave you've ever been to? Like, who's like a DJ? Or is there ever like a moment where you've been in a rave and you've been like, this is why I love this music so much?
I remember as a kid, my big brother used to come back from all sorts of raves. And I remember going to Fabric for the first time on my 18th birthday. And it was a players' night.
Yeah.
And Original Sin and Taxman were playing.
Yeah.
And I remember walking down the stairs.
That's a hard first drum and bass night.
But boy.
You went straight in, mate. You know messing about. Players,
jump up,
sure.
Nothing else. Yeah. Just jump up for 3 or 4 hours. And I remember walking down the stairs and thinking, I am home.
Yeah.
I literally felt so comfortable in a rave. You know, and then I started getting to know Evil B, who I was a massive fan of, and then started kind of working with these people. I wrote a song called Lost with Original Sin, and me and B Live did a track with JME, and it was like, then I started working with Zinc and obviously Wilkinson, and all of these people started coming out, and I was like gassed.
Yeah.
I feel like my career in drum and bass has just been serving that little kid in me that couldn't go to a rave.
Yeah.
And now I'm just going into studios with my heroes.
I love that.
Like, yeah, sure, we can write a song.
But mate, that's what makes you so authentically, beautifully you. And I think don't ever lose that. I know you won't ever lose that, but please don't ever lose that. Let's chat about Disconnect riding high in the top 10 at the moment in the UK chart. I know that you've had other top 10s, but this is obviously your highest charting drum and bass track to date.
Yeah, beaten Afterglow.
Yeah, it has beaten Afterglow. It has. How has it been performing that this summer and then watching that record grow from people not knowing it when you first performed it at Radio 1's Big Weekend, I think it was.
Yeah.
So now everyone knowing the words and being as loved as it is, because you performed it in Ibiza with Chasing Status, Shyfex, Carnival, you performed it a couple of weekends ago.
Yeah, that was a moment. Shyfex at Carnival, like, I've been coming to his Carnival set for a long time. I remember going years and years ago when Lily Allen was playing
there. Yeah, sick.
So to like be there and be a part of that kind of cultural drum and bass moment was pretty amazing.
We're going to play the Shyfex remix of it now on Radio 1. Then we're going to come back and talk about your 60-second send it.
Yay!
Would you like to introduce Shyfex remix of Disconnect?
I would love to. My name is Becky Hill. You're listening to Charlie T on Radio 1. And this is Shyfex, Mr. Williams, on the remix of Disconnect.
No. This one special request, thing called Disconnect. What we say? We know they pan the negative vibes, yo. Even though them off, we see we demise, yeah. Through the rough times, still we have to rise. Let them know the limit is disguised.
Yeah.
living and breathing it.
Where's my lighter crew?
What a remix,
he smashed
isn't
it?
He fully ass smashed it. Proper Carney vibes. You're about to take on the 60 second send it. Without giving too much away, just give us a little tease of what's in it.
So, I have to credit Jaguar Skills.
Sick. So you put this together, the backing track for it.
Yeah. Love it. Because I don't know anybody else in the world that can mix like him.
Yeah.
And he mixes things out so quickly. And then I had a phone call with him. He was like, what do you want in there? And I was like, mate, I want proper
everything. Yes. What can't I have?
Yeah. Yeah. So I listed off like three or four of like my favourite drum and bass classics.
Bangers, okay.
That
okay.
I've probably been brought up on. I only sing one of them.
Okay.
As a kind of ode to somebody we already have played on
okay.
the show.
Okay, all right, interesting.
So I'm excited for you to see how it's done. Jaguar Skills absolutely killed it, so I've got to shout him out. Amazing. I'm excited for you to hear this.
Me too. I haven't heard this yet, as I never hear the 60 second send it's before we do it. So this is the first time I'm hearing it, so let's all hear it together on Radio 1. This is Becky Hill in the 60 second send it.
3, 2, 1.
The K quad, the H, the I, the L, the L. Listen.
If only we could hold on. When all of this is over, I'll see your face again.
See you standing on the corner of the dance floor, and the way you look is so, so fine. Someone hold the sunlight back, 'cause we want this night to last.
My God, Becky Hill! Oh my God, it's just as I dreamed it would be.
Do you know how long it's taken me to get that track right?
Oh my like, God, there is so much in there. I think at one point my face stopped working. I'm not even. That is a professional right there, mate. That was so sick.
Everybody in the area, call me in the city, call me 63rd. It's the brothers on the L in that world. Call me in the city, call me 63rd. In the area.
Well,
Radio 1.
From Particle, this one, Falling, on the Radio 1 Drum Bass Show. Before this, Maya Randall on a track called On My Own, a really stunning rolling drum bass track from a 22-year-old producer hailing from Brum, making all that kind of gorgeous rolling drum bass we just said. And before that, Bass Tripper in the City. Never gonna tire of hearing that one. One of my favourite tracks of the year, undoubtedly. A massive thank you once again to Becky Hill for a 60-second send-it once again. I mean, I knew she would bring it, but boy, that was absolute levels. I love how she managed to mix the jump up in there as well with all the lovely soulful stuff, bringing all of the surprises to the show. Definitely going to have that on repeat this week and forevermore, I feel. Hello to Mixie in London, loving all the new tracks tonight. Well, speaking of brand new music, very excited to have Pendulum back with us after a brief hiatus. They're back delivering all of the good newness, and this is the latest heat from them, a track called Colour Fast on BBC Radio 1. More Pendulum, please.
Charlie T.
This one by Dutch duo NCT and Don't Need You. I'm just obsessed with the energy in this. I feel like if I'm ever having a bit of a down moment in the week or I'm feeling a little bit lolly, that I just stick this on and just everything becomes okay again. Instant energy injection. Who needs coffee, eh, when you've got a bit of drum and bass? Big ups to Little Ant from Blackpool listening tonight. Hello. And says nothing more than sick. Thank you, mate. Big love to Matt and Charlotte Raven in the car tonight. We're going to have a nice little moment of calm next on the Radio 1 Drum Bass Show, though. This has been one of my favourite ways to end my set this summer. It's always such a moment. Lens on the remix of Izzy Cross, Bittersweet Goodbye.
I know straight up when I met you. I saw it in your eyes that we would be like minds. Don't think I'll ever forget you. No, no, no. But those moments spent with you.
Mo in the main room. Ramo in the main room.
Mixtress Pete Cannon, Blinded by the Lights 23, sampling the cult classic Blinded by the Lights by the Streets. Giving it a little bit of a jungly and a hardcore once-over on that one. Big, big fan. Don't forget, from midnight tonight, we've got two incredible mixes for you. Alex Perez and Euphoria on the way. A big shout-out to Marky B in Oxfordshire as well. He says, can you play the new Vembi tune? Here you go.
You would have lived forever with your tired eyes and your broken mind. I wish I loved you better. I wish I loved you better. If I held on one more minute, would you take back your decision? You were failed by the system. You don't know just what you're missing down here. You don't. If only you could you would have lived forever. You would have lived forever. In your darkest night, your hand slipped from mine. I guess you felt the pressure. I guess you felt the pressure. If I held on one more minute, would you take back your decision? You were failed by the system. You don't know. You don't know just what you're missing down here, down here. If only you could have.
Shellers, don't they? Jay Bookie and X-Man Shutdown out on Invicta Audio. And we had the lads in the studio recently. As always, if you want to listen back to any of the Radio 1 Drum and Bass shows or our mixes, just head over to BBC Sounds, search for Drum and Bass, and you'll find all of that great stuff on there. Okay, We're going to bring it down for just a moment before we head into tonight's drum and bass mix with Euphoria right after this from Technomatic and Ruth Royal.
Started like it was nothing, like it was just a little heartache, and everyone can feel the same, but yours never seemed to go away. It's like fortress in between us, no way to understand your pain. If you just say that you're okay, help us to help you so you find your way home. We'll love you more than you know. No way to reach you, no way to hold it down. If you need to leave, then darling, you can. No way to keep you from pulling yourself away. I just wish that I could. Just wish that